On YouTube, this is Phoenix King 96. So right here, I'll show you guys how to get the Megastone and the Keystone, one of the Megastones and Keystones in Pokemon Sun and Moon. So first, what you would want to do is to go to Pony Island. See right here. Yes, right here. Actually, let's go right here. So at the Ancient Pony Path. So from here you would go, see, come down this way and come to this part right here. This is where you meet the two people from the X and Y story, Dexo and the other girl. I don't know her name. Oh, Sino, that's her name. So right here, they're going to talk to you about Mega Evolution, then they'll challenge, Dexo will challenge you to a battle. Alright, so let's get this battle started. What do you want for the power swap? Yeah, let me switch hands. Okay. Next, he brings out Slowking. So we go for another Crunch. And he hits me with a flamethrower. Yes, that does a lot. And I apologize about the moving around with the camera. I'm using my phone to record this. So that's two down and we got three more to go. So next is Raichu. Then I'll switch out to Busai. Well, I don't know how to pronounce the name. I'll just say the last evolved form of Routlet. And the only way you can get the Keystone, battle him, battle Dexo, is if you become the champion in the game. So after you become champion, then you can head down to Pony Island and come to this room, battle him, then after the battle, he'll talk to you about Mega Evolution in Kalos region. Then he'll give you Megastone and one of the Megastones and the Keystone to Mega Evolve with. Okay, now he goes for Light Screen and Reflect. This is not good in my favor. And Metagross. Now let's go for the counter. We got Meteor Mash. We're gonna do tons of damage. The counter. Mm. And last but not least, he has Alakazam. Let's go for the Z move this time. Eesh. Look at that animation. It just looks so different from the other games. It looks crazy. Goes for a psychic. See what that does. I survive. Now, Z move. Sinister Arrow Raid. Look at this. Look at this. One hit KO. And this is where you get the keystone, and he'll give you one of the megastones, as stated right there. Okay guys, that's the video on how to get the megastone, one of the megastones and the keystone to Mega Evolve. If you guys like the video, just hit that like button. If you like the video, if you got any questions, leave them in the comment and I'll answer it, and I'll see you guys next time.